We have Aaron starting in one, Ron in two, Cody three, Jeremy four, and Brandon five. All right, Brandon, you good to go there? All right, looks like we have our corner marshals. So we're going to have Aaron going on the cone in less than five. Ron. Cody. Jeremy. And Brandon. So far, Ron opens it up with a 20.5 so far. See if anybody else here can go quicker. All right, at the first lap, we have Ron in lead, followed by Aaron, Cody, Jeremy, and Brandon. Ron right now is on the 18.603. Cody, 17.6 flat. Aaron, 16.608. Jeremy, 17.622. And Brandon, 14.605. For right now, the white car is your leader. He comes up behind you. Make a little bit of room so you get by. Right now, Ron's on an 18.611. He's actually pushing to finish this race one lap ahead of the rest of the field. Right now, I got 4:15 remaining. We got Ron in one, Cody in two, Aaron in three, Jeremy in four, Brandon in five. Oh, looks like we have Cody out. Looks like a broken car. Right now, Ron, the all-white car is your leader in this heat. Ooh, he falls off the big tabletop. Corner marshal quick to get him. Jeremy with a stealth clear body. And Aaron's up into second, 8.7 seconds now behind Ron. Slowly closing the gap on Ron. Jeremy in third, Brandon in fourth. Ooh, Aaron's now still 8.1 behind Ron. Fast lap though goes to Cody, but he did break his car. Right now everybody's pretty much evenly spaced by about 8 seconds. Right now Aaron's 8.2 behind Ron. Jeremy's 11 actually behind Aaron. And Brandon's 8 seconds behind Jeremy. Up next is open buggy. If you're running open and you're not out court marshal, you need to get your car ready. Thank you. Right now there's 120 remaining. Ron's lead has shrunk to 5.5 seconds. So Aaron's slowly reeling him in. Ron's still at an 18.618 pace. Aaron 17.604. Jeremy 16.601. And Brandon 15.606.
Left.
Less than a minute to go now. I just noticed Todd Church's shirt. There's Todd Church on the back. Wow, now I'm just staring at the back of Todd's shirt. All right. Whoa, now Ron's got a 13.5 second lead. Didn't see what happened there. A little bit of caution there. Ooh, I was almost ready to yell caution and head straight. Right now that yellow car is second place. Ron is the white car, he is your leader. Coming out final 10 seconds.